I said, they made their one decent run in qualifying, but Mark Ingerson has got a better, more consistent motorcycle than he showed this weekend. Unfortunately for him, he's not going to have a chance to show it off anymore this weekend. Here's Kelly Klontz on the left and Steve Johnson on the right, the 602 Steamfitters. On the side of Kelly Klontz's bike, her and husband Chris, all the way in from Maryland. And Steve Johnson out of Birmingham, Alabama. We were talking yesterday about the fact that both of these competitors, long ways from home. Steve Johnson working with Button Transportation. Of course, Mack Rack, a little help from Big St. Charles Motorsports. Whoa, did you hear that? Deadhead. And how about Kelly Klontz, 684, 196 miles an hour. Steve Johnson's bike didn't shift down there. You could hear it all the way up here, hit the rev limiter. And he slows to a 707 at 155. I'm just looking at the numbers. Neither driver got the reaction time they wanted. At the eighth mile, Steve, right there. He was out in front, I mean, like a hundredth maybe. And then by the time they got to 1,000 foot, he had driven into the rev limiter, and Kelly Klontz had driven right on by. 6.847 for the win.